definition of integer. When we add positive and negative integer, then find the difference and put the sign of the largest absolute number. When we add two negative integers, find the sum and put the sign of the largest absolute number. When we add two positive integers, the result is also positive integer. For example, -10 + +2. Here minus into plus is equal to minus, and minus into minus is equal to minus, and plus into minus is equal to plus, and plus into plus is equal to plus. So minus plus into plus is equal to minus, and minus into plus is equal to minus. So we have to minus 10 minus 2 is equal to 8. So the largest absolute sign is 8. So minus 0. Subtraction of integer. While subtracting two integers, change the sign of the second number which is being subtracted. Then follow the rules of addition. For example, minus 7 minus plus 4 is equal to minus 7. We have to change the symbols. So we plus and minus here. So the answer will be minus 11. Multiplication of integers. If both the integers have the same sign, then the result is positive. If the integers have different sign, then the result is negative. Here, plus 2 into plus 3. Plus into plus, plus. So 2 into 3 is equal to 6. So plus 6. Division of integer. The rule of dividing integer is similar to multiplication. If both the integer have the same sign, then the result is positive. If the integer have different sign, then the result is negative. Here, positive plus positive into positive is positive. So the result will be again positive. 6 divided by 2 is equal to 3, so positive 3. Properties of integers. The properties of integer are social property, associative property, commutative property, distributive property, additive inverse, multiplicative inverse, and identity. Closure property. When two integers are added or multiplied, then the result is an integer. For example, a plus b is equal to an integer, or a into b is an integer. Commutative property. If a and b are integers, then a plus b is equal to b plus a. Example, 3 plus 8 is equal to 11. Again, 8 plus 3 is equal to 11. Both are same. Associative property. If a and b and c are integers, then a plus b bracket b plus c is equal to a plus b plus c. Example, 2 plus bracket 3 plus 4 is equal to bracket 2 plus 3 bracket plus 4. Distributive property. If a and b and c are integers, a into bracket b plus c is equal to a into b plus a into c. Additive inverse. If a is an integer, then a plus minus a is equal to 0. For example, we take a as 2 plus bracket minus 2 is equal to 0, because plus plus into minus is equal to minus. So 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. Multiplicative inverse property. A is an integer, then a into bracket 1 by a is equal to 1. Hence, 1 by a is the multiplicative inverse of integer a. Identity property.